It's like they always say. Your life really does flash before your eyes. There it all was, stretching back to my childhood. Born into a family of master thieves that went back for generations, I was next in line to continue the Cooper reign. But fate had different plans. I was robbed of my childhood when a ruthless gang attacked our home. The orphanage I landed in wasn't all bad. It was there that I met my lifelong friends. Bentley
the Brains.
And Murray.
Boy.
He's the doer.
The plot.
We'd stuck together over the years, and our skill, our confidence, and our thieving reputation grew stronger with each heist.
But neither the boy, the boy, the boy.
We thought that the good times would never end, and that our luck would never run out. Which only made things tougher when the odds finally came for us. Then I met this guy, Newt Small, who claimed to have run with my father's crew back in the heyday. Jobs all over the world, and amassed quite a collection of priceless items. It was then that McSweeney told me all about
the Cooper Vault.
It seemed that my father, like all my ancestors, had been hiding their wealth in a secret place for generations, each one adding to the treasure hidden behind a door that, if McSweeney's story is true, only a Cooper can open. Using some well-placed clues provided by McSweeney, we set out for this secret island that held the vault. On arriving, we discovered someone by the name of Dr. Ann had already set up shop. From the looks of it, he'd been trying to crack the thing for years, growing steadily more frustrated with his failures, and more paranoid as the decades went by. He built himself a fortress, and security, and his fortunatus. Getting inside the place would take precision, creativity, and moreover, it would take an army of world-class thieves. Finding and bringing together that much talent won't be easy, but to get inside the Cooper Vault and collect my inheritance, I was willing